industry command the top tourist because its vibrant economy has made it part of the gateway in Southeast Asia, and perhaps on this round, people have not quite used touristy Singapore more often than once.
Okay, this is one of the top tourist draws in Asia. Continue reading as we are discovering why is Singapore one of the top tourist destinations. Come on, really? Okay, first though, why do you think Singapore is one of the best countries to visit? First, before you go to a certain country, what place do you visit first? What place? It's airline or airport. And as for the fees, what is that airport they are talking about? It's the this is the outside view of the airport, and okay, that tower is really the airport. Okay, and this is the inside view. Okay, inside the airport, they have this mini top okay, in which you can relax and enjoy before you go out and tour Singapore. Here in our country, we also have our airport, and that is Airlines or La Nayada. What does that mean? Filipino International Airport. Do you like our airport here?
No.
Yes. Okay, I understand your point. But sad to say, people in the Philippines, it's not been easy for the airport. And there are so many issues, including the okay, or the limbala, the planting of bullets. You really watch. Good, okay? And as compared to our airport, this is one of the best airports really in the whole world, okay? That is also based on the people who have been there to Singapore.
I mean, just a question.
Yes, what? Question.
Besides
the
Omnimax Theater, the Singapore Science Center
most houses variety of the
next place that the author visited is what is that place? The Science Center. It's the Science Center in which, okay, how does the author describe the Science Center? How does the author describe the Science Center? Okay, it's very good. That's why it was here that we viewed the film and Southeast Asia's only Max Theater. Images are projected on a dome screen, on a big screen. Give us the feeling of being involved in the picture. I mean, it seems like you are really there in the world of the picture you are, or of the video you are viewing. Imagine how wonderful is that. Okay, then Singapore Science Center also houses a variety of exhibits on the life science, technology, and innovation. It also tells us that this is one of the largest science centers we have here. Here in the Philippines, we also have our science center. Are you familiar with that? We have the Mind Museum located in? Yes, located in the big city. Okay, our science center is also great. In fact, this is really good, but as per the piece, this science center of Singapore is one of the greatest science centers you could ever see in your life. Okay? How about the next paragraph? What is the next place that the author visited? Okay? The safari.
Discussion salon.
Thank you. Okay, nice safari. Go. Mark? Okay. Yes.
Can you help us?
It's over 1,000. 1,000. Dr.